possession with the shot clock winding down. Goes behind his back. Oh, a wild, a circus shot. Cam Johnson's got all the sauce.
Man, Cam Johnson, take a look at this. Around the back, tosses it over his head. He had his eyes on the...
LaBella! Beautiful! Creating something out of nothing!
Friday night back from Portland.
Oh, J-Dub soars up for the flush. That's another part of his game.
Year 8 for Russell in the NBA. To Davis for the slam. Timeout, New Orleans, 12-2 to start the game. San Antonio has been coming off the bench. Good passing, Bamba with a stop. D'Angelo Russell on to James for the stop. We've seen Russell do that a few times tonight. The other two were to Anthony Davis.
And that play doesn't work.
McCollum turns it over, 3-on-1. James in transition, gets the layup. He and Russell have something going. 6 assists now for D'Lo.
Two open.
Oh, clean it up. Anthony Davis and one. Cleaning it up. Wow. And by the way.
Ahead to Russell. Penetrates through the lane. And gets the layup. A little off balance. Lost his footing, but still. Russell again. He'll pull up. Let it fly. And hit it. Ingram drives, blocked by Bamba. James in transition, 2-on-1 rebound. Back to James, he missed the alley-oop attempt, but got fouled by McCollum, who undercut him.
And McCollum saw the play happening.
He says, I've missed three of those tonight. What is wrong with me?
Not happy.
Especially after the air ball. Now he spins. Here he goes. Good feet. Oh, look out. Mo Bamba says, thank you, King.
He's figuring, oh,
so that's what it's like.
I get to play with this guy now.
Attack with his transition to half court.
Great play defensively. James getting the block. Goes behind his back. Stripped by McCollum. And a stay with the Lakers. First game for LeBron in 8 days.
Austin Reeves.
Navigate LeBron all the way. Counter! And one. Found by Reeves.
And again, if that's Ingram, it will be his fourth foul this time. Good dive by LeBron and the bounce pass. LeBron picks it up, lays it in, and gets the foul from Brandon Ingram. 3-point opportunity.
Lonnie Walker's approach. I've seen guys in this league.
Wiseman trying to get to the basket and does. James Wiseman.
He has not scored yet in the fourth. He finds Blake for the easy two.
The Pistons right now.
Look at the hustle. And in year 12.
Give him 19,000. Give him standing O.
Coming off the Sunday afternoon loss to Boston. Oh. And a very happy Grizzlies fan with a new pair of Ja 1s.
Embiid got tripped up. They'll count the basket plus the foul. Joel Embiid with a chance for three.
Another defensive 3-second violation.
We're up ahead to Booker. Racing pass Herter. Raising up! And Book brings the boom! A double boom.
Now he's got to hoist it.
Leonard on a fadeaway, and it just made Draymond Green laugh. And I think Kawhi said a little something too. And Steve is still going. That just ended a 12-0 run.
No love tap. I thought they were just kind of kidding around a little bit, but second half, first of our doubleheader tonight, and how about that inside? Muscala got a whistle. It's going to be a T. Milwaukee run. Chance at the last shot. Drew Holiday! Happy Valentine's Day! Hauser with Middleton on him. Three-pointer flies. It's good! How about Sam Hauser? A game-tying three.
Well, forget what I said, that they don't have a guy who can just elevate.
Passes up a three. Holiday for three. It's good!
the Bucks.
Sees Nas now to Sharp in the corner.
Right, let's go. Let's go.
Ball
let's
go.
Oh my goodness! Shaedon Sharpe cocks it back and hammers it down. Gravity knows no bounds for Shaedon.
Shaedon Sharpe hammers it down. The Blazers trail by 23.
Here's Fultz now. Right to the iron with a throwdown. 5-point game.